withdrew before the tournament started, but you can only face the pair on the other side of the net. Officials on their way towards our TV court. Here come the top seeds, ninth ranked pair in the world. Number 13 pair, making their way onto court. You see the head-to-head, 2-1 in Carnando and Martin's favour. Last meeting at the Hong Kong Open last September, where Carnando and Martin won in just 31 minutes. Well, they say revenge is a dish best served cold. Let's see whether Fikri and Maulana can exact that this afternoon. Had to wait a long time to get on court because the women's doubles, as you saw, went quite long. So let's give you some information then on these players ahead of this men's doubles semi-final. Mohamed Fikri, who's 24 now. Ninth is the best ranking for him and Maulana. Been together for 6 years. Biggest win was the All England back in 2022. They lost in the quarterfinals there last week, incidentally, in Birmingham. Runner-up in 4 World Tour finals last year, including couple of Super 750s in Denmark and France. Not dropped a game yet this week, as you can see. And on the other side of the net is Carnando. They're ranked just 4 spots below their opponents, have been up at 9. That was May of last year. Southeast Asian Games gold, this pair won in 2021. And they've won 4 World Tour titles, including a Super 500, the Indonesia Masters in January. So we know they're banging form. And as I've said, ready they have a winning record against today's opponents. What about their path here? Well, they were taking to 3 games in the first 2 rounds. Got it done rather more easily yesterday. Mohammed Hassan of Bangladesh is the chair umpire. Timo Baronen of Finland is the service judge. So we look to be just about set. Let's wait
Ladies
for the umpire introductions.
On my right, Joe Rolly Carnando and Daniel Marthin, Indonesia. And on my left, Muhammad Soibul Fikri and Vargas Maulana, Indonesia. Vargas Maulana to serve to Daniel Marthin. Come on. Play.
So here we go, first men's doubles semi-final. Already you can see how slow the court's playing.
So far.
None of those jump smashes, any problem whatsoever to return. Wouldn't normally expect to have too many lengthy rallies between these two pairs. Oh. Where to serve and dispatched it.
So far.
Fikri.
One. Oh. Two, one.
Hey. Oh, that was well placed.
Three, one.
He's an imposing figure at the net.
Four,
Fikri.
One.
Made a very impressive start. Oh, that's wonderful. Just floated that cross court into wide open space. Spin just slowed the shuttle, took it inside the line.
Service over. 5-2.
Little good fortune with the net cord, just to keep that early momentum going. Oh, well, that was a present. Clean gift wrap for Marthin.
Three, six. 4-6. Service for ball, too high.
First service fault called by service judge today. Timu Vauhinen in the chair. They have to serve from below 1.15 meters. Fikri really should have finished that at the net. He knows it. Long. Too sharp for Carnando to deal with, so close to the net.
Oh.
To have razor sharp reactions.
Daniel, ready?
All out for that, but wide of the sideline. Hasn't quite got his range yet, Marthin. Absolutely plumb on the line. Our team misjudged it.
10-9.
It's been a quick first half of this opening game. This is the final point before the mid-game break. Only on court for 7 minutes thus far. So Fikri Maulana with the slenderest of leads at the break.
Thank you. 20 seconds.
Unceremoniously punished.
So far, 11-12.
Never going to miss from that range, really. Mid-court. Very straightforward put away for Carnando.
So far, 13-11.
Well, that was a little wild. No other word for it. That was on the purple carpet, that one. It's a little loose
14,
from Fikri.
15.
And still right in the balance. This opening game. His opponent move across and just eased it down the line. Led at one love and 8-7. Carnando and Marthin playing catch up for most of this opening game.
So far, 16-15. all.
Well, clearly not much between the pairs. Sometimes just comes down to who can hold their nerve on the big points. Great reactions from Marthin there. Carnando and Marthin, as they were under a lot of pressure in the early part of that rally, found a way to get through it. Great defense while it lasted, but in the end, Fikri finds the line.
19-18.
It's going to go wide, and it's going to set up two game points for the number one seeds.
20, game point, 18.
Little careless that.
19-20.
They're there.
Again.
21-19 in the opener.
First game on by Mohammad Soebel Fikri and
only 17
Maulana.
Minutes of very entertaining men's doubles.
19.
And the top seed lead, one game to love.
20 seconds. Have some thought. Second game, the ball, play.
So what will the reaction be from Fernando and Martin here?
Seven server, one, down.
Any unforced errors, really. Carnando and Martin after dropping that opener. Nice disguise from Martin.
Two, three.
Good shot from Fikri. Completely fooled Carnando. Got his rackets here, but that's about all he could do with it. Oh, well placed. Seemed to flash past Martin.
Five.
Down the line.
Two. Daniel Martin challenges call in.
So Hawkeye will have a look at this. Really don't want to let Fikri and Maulana get off to a 4-point head start.
Aversion out.
Good challenge.
Service over. three, five. There.
And that was long. And this is a good little mini fight back here from Carnando and Marthin. Well, that was traveling. Five. I haven't seen too many outright winners like that this match so far. I said the court's playing pretty slow, but that was absolutely nailed.
And yet, five. Oh.
Great defense, Carnando and Marthin. Oh. In the end, though, pressure told.
Double silver. Six, five.
Performed heroics, though, didn't they, to stay in that point for so long? Very lucky, but they'll take it.
Seven, six.
Well, what goes around comes around, I guess.
Seven, all.
Stand on ceremony there.
Eight, seven.
Oh. Well, it's almost blow for blow at the moment, isn't it?
Seven, so much. Eight, all.
Anticipated it,
seven, so well.
The Carnando, but he couldn't nine, execute.
Eight.
Was there in plenty of time. Pushed it some way wide in the end. Oh, that was wonderful angle.
10, 8.
And a great trajectory on that as well. So 11-8 it is,
eight,
and at the moment the top seeds looking good.
Seconds. Lanjut. Eleven, eight, play.
Oh!
Service over. 9-11.
What a piece of play that was. It's all over a winner, they've missed it. Well, that was a chance. Marthin puts it wide after heroically managing to stay in the point.
Over 10, 12.
Just starting to look a little more threatening now.
11.
Carnando and Marthin.
12. Bagas to resist. Ready?
Well, it's a chance, and it's a chance missed.
12.
And now Carnando and Marthin back on terms in this second game, which they have to win, of course.
Play. Service over, 13-12.
He's wide.
14.
Couple of points in quick succession to the top seeds. Just eases the pressure a little bit.
Thank you.
get that back. What a rally this is. And what a point to win for Fikri and Maulana, who were massive underdogs in the middle of that rally.
Leo, ready? It's not the low flash. Ready?
Well, all of a sudden, they've taken complete control here of the top seeds. Yeah, well stretched. Here, Carnando.
13-17. Service 18-14. Out. Sorry. Service 15-18.
Just about staying in this, Carnando and Marthin. But they can't afford any mistakes now. No! Set that up wonderfully well. Mohamed Fikri.
19.
Exquisite touch 15. Over the net. Just there. And then the kill. So here are five match points for the top seeds.
20 match point, 15. Game.
And that is a place in the final guaranteed. For Mohamed Fikri and Bagas Maulana, 21-15 in that second set. They held their nerve when they had to.
Good match.
A match that lasted just 39 minutes.
Congratulations.
And they've avenged that defeat by Carnando and Marthin the last time that they met. They fully justified their number one seeding.
21-15.
Confirmation of the scoreline then. 21-19, 21-15. Fikri and Maulana are through in 39 minutes on court. Stay with us because they're going to put the emphasis back on the women next, the second of the women's double semis, and two surprise names, or four surprise names, I guess you could say, in the last four. The Passer and You against Shu and Lin is next. Well, a warm welcome back to Basel. We've reached our third match on semi-final Saturday. It is a women's doubles, the second women's doubles semi. Two surprise pairs are fighting it out. Setiana Mapasa and Angela Yu from Australia against Shu Ya-Ching.